Shepherd's back, and a winning heat, so we're